Welcome back this Tuesday. New at noon, for over a year, the downtown Evansville location of Parlor Doughnuts has been closed, but not anymore. This morning, the Parlor Doughnuts on Northwest 3rd Street opened with a limited menu. That menu includes donuts, of course, iced lattes, drip coffee and juice. Hours will run 7:30 in the morning until 3 in the afternoon.